The federal government is ramping up vaccine distribution to pharmacies this week, and you can now make appointments on the Walgreens pharmacy website in order to get your COVID vaccine. The vaccination is set to begin later this week at hundreds of Walgreens all across North Carolina. Of course, that is for those who are eligible. Those include healthcare workers and anyone older than 65. CVS and Walmart also getting ready to administer the COVID vaccines to the public.